लेकर
Dr. Sainath sir and Dr. Vimalakam were the executive committee members of Tamil Nadu Dental Council. All the principal of Tamil Nadu Dental Council and my dear friends, I am very happy to share the dais with the dignitaries present here. Our chief guest, Dr. Aishwari K. Ganesh, who is always enthusiastic and encourages advancement in all fields, immediately agreed to be a part of this occasion amidst his busy schedule. Thank you, sir. He, like his late father, Mr. Aishwari Velan, had a vision in bringing quality education to the next generation of all classes. Sir, at this occasion, we would like to thank you for the fee waiver which you had announced for the kin of COVID warriors. It is greatly appreciated and beneficial to many. It is also a proud moment for me on this occasion of commencement of web portal to share that our state was the first to operate dental colleges and dental clinics throughout the state with standard operating procedures obtained from the Directorate of Public Health, Tamil Nadu during COVID. It was achieved by Tamil Nadu Dental Council. We have proposed a new scholarship program wherein a sum of rupees 50,000 will be granted to 10 research scholars from Tamil Nadu every year based on the merit of their research proposals, which is sponsored by Tamil Nadu Dental Council. Students and practitioners can avail this scholarship program for their academic enrichment. A research committee would be formed for the same after approval from the executive committee and the AGM. And there is also a proposal for a state level dental journal from the Tamil Nadu Dental Council, which is also in pipeline. At this juncture, I take the opportunity of thanking the members of the web committee, Chairman Dr. Eddington, Dr. Vivek Narayanan sir, and Dr. Balasundaram sir, for their active contribution in the commencement of the portal. Lastly, I thank all my office staff and members of the OnVicil, led by Mr. Ramalingam, Vernica, and Denver for making this event happen. I thank my media friends present here and request them to disseminate our achievement widely. Thanks a lot.
I would like to call upon Dr. Eddington sir also to honor the chief guest. Okay, we have Dr. Aragon sir, Principal Raghav's Dental College, to give the memento to our chief guest. We have Dr. Lord Mahendra sir accompanying the same. I would now like to call upon Dr. Ravi sir, Dean of SRM Ramapuram College, to hand over the bouquet to our chief guest.